Casey Anthony, 34, called the cops while at a West Palm Beach bar last week. She got into a row with another woman about an ex the pair had both dated. Woman has been identified as Thelma Moya, who poured a drink on Anthony's leg. Although the police were called, no charges were filed during the incident. 911 call has been released on which Casey Anthony can be heard summoning police to a Florida bar where she says her romantic rival had hurled a drink at her. News of Anthony's recent altercation with Thelma Moya at O'Shea's Irish pub in West Palm Beach first emerged last week. But on Tuesday, TMC obtained the recording of the 911 call reporting the incident. When asked by an emergency dispatcher what had happened, Anthony, 34, replies that she was the victim of an assault involving an airborne drink.
Dugan!
911, what's your emergency?
9 emergency, can you have West Palm come over for an incident report?
Okay, what is the address?
It's O'Shea's, it's right next to the department. It's in the 500 block.
Okay, 531 Clematis Street, what's the incident?
It's an assault, it's a thrown drink. No, but it was, no, I'm fine, thank you.
Are they still
no,
there?
It was a repeated incident. No, I'm still here, yeah, so it was a repeated incident. It was harassment on top of the repeated drink, the thrown drink.
And they threw a drink at you?
Yeah, thank you, I'm fine. No, it was a repeated incident. It was a verbal assault outside and then a thrown drink inside.
Okay, and where is
the subject? I would just like to make an official report. Yeah, no, I would just like to make an official report.
Okay, where is the person that threw the drink?
She's already left the premises.
Okay.
But I have her information, her date of birth, her phone number.
Okay.
Just so if it happens again, so I can file a restraining order. It has happened repeatedly.
Okay, what is your name, please? And a good
phone date of birth.
And your phone number? All right, I have to call him for service. We're going to get someone out there as soon as possible, okay?
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
No problem. Bye-bye.